So the same autophagic process boosted by spermidine is a cornerstone of skin cell renewal and repair. Emerging research, for example, indicates that spermidine may help in reducing the appearance of wrinkles, improving skin hydration, and even enhancing skin elasticity. Essentially, it's not just about looking younger, but having healthier skin cells that are more resilient to the aging process. If you listen to me in talk about skin health in other podcasts, I talk about what I'm going to say right now way more than I talk about it here. And that is the holy trinity of cellular performance, which is optimal performance, resilience, and lifespan and longevity. Okay. Spermidine is an incredible player because it actually boosts all three. So it's looking younger, having healthier skin cells, and being more resilient. And